And hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Wolfenstein Old Blood. We got a couple of people to kill. Let's see. How am I doing on those stealth takedowns? 18 to 25. Not too bad on that. Kills from cover are horrible. Getting up there with Silent Commander kills, though. So you're 12, 14, 13. So you guys are over there. Double check, make sure we don't miss any loot that we could use. Shotgun. Oh, Okay. May not have been the most stealthy approach, but, not exactly the king of stealth here. Technically, if I found a secret area, I should have a piece of gold in here. But no, nothing. Just detected a secret area. Oh, hello. Ooh! The olden style. Oh, we gotta check for secrets. Glorious! Of course, I have absolutely no idea where I am at this point. Thank you. Thank you. Still, it's freaking hilarious. Well, I've missed a couple of them. Come on. I can see stuff over there. But you're not letting me get over to it. I can see it's right there. Ah. Yeah. I'll take that. Yeah, so do I, but by the same factor as it's a boss ass gun. This song actually reminds me of Final Fantasy VII. Oh yeah, like that isn't hyper-textured for comparison to everything else. I remember the old walk over something and picks it up. I miss that. Yeah, there's only so much of that gun I can actually take. Okay, that doesn't make much sense going for that rate, but okay. I want to play the original again. Considering how horrible it was at that, too. Oh, yeah, I know, it's just, I don't have time between turning around and recording all the various different things for YouTube and like, and, no, I don't want to wake up, where was I? That's the button I wanted. Okay, so I think I missed a door over here. Filled in there. This is bring back the old, if it looks out of place, probably a secret. I keep hitting the wrong button thinking I'm gonna go to the map. Let's see here. Over there. Got more rooms to explore over there. Thank you. Okay, so that's the two doors down here. So far, with the sole exception of that big robotic psychotic thing in the prison, the dogs haven't been an issue. Turn off. Collecting a lot of old silver. Oddly enough, I don't remember the, I think that's the exit one. Yes, that is the exit door. So let's continue exploring. Actually looks to be about it. So, looks like we beat this level. Wolfenstein Keep Nightmare. So I got one letter, a whole whack of gold, and stuff to find in here. Okay. Just give me a quick second here. I'm just going to quickly check how long this recording has been. Do-do-do-do-do. And you are still recording. So we got about another half hour to go in this episode. Unfortunately, I'm streaming this at the same time, so my stream is saying, oh, it's been up for just about 4 hours or so, and my recording is going, yeah, but you've only recorded this. I really don't know at this point. It'll probably depend entirely on how frustrated I get in here as to what I'm gonna do. And where am I going this time again? Okay, I came up here. That was the secret area. So that's where I broke in. Okay. So where am I supposed to be going? Can't go there. Can't go there. Can't go there. This is just a secret area. Oh, hello. Never mind, I found it. Don't give me this kind of music. And of course, can't go back. Fuck. Double fuck. One guy is right above me. Me and Stealth do not get along. Well, that's not what I want. I want you guys. Yep. Piece of gold. There we go. Alarm shut off. Completely walked past here a couple of times. Okay, so oh yeah, like this doesn't scream trap. So let's go taking a look around before the trap gets sprung. Yeah, just how empty it is. You're leaving the guy there. Yeah, this is definitely a trap. And having said that, I'm gonna be dumb enough to trip it. And can I open that? No, you're not gonna let me open that one. Well, looks like tripping it's. Oh, let's see. Can I get in here? No. Okay. So, looks like we're gonna have to.
Hey. Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
Yeah.
You all right there? Huh? I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, Blythe. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hoover Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
As soon as he said Claus, I knew that was
your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
How?
One last time, and then I will kill you. Who is your contact?
Thanks for giving me a weapon, dumbass.
Yes?
Dumbass.
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me!
Told you I'd kill your dog.
Killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Achtung an alle Wachen! Ich will, dass jeder verfluchte Einzelne von euch das anatomische Theater angreift. Dort ist eine dreckige Ratte auf der Flucht. Ich will das Schwein tot sehen!
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
Okay. Oh. Fuck. Okay. Switch to that.
Achtung! Ich wechsle die Position!
Okay, let's switch to that. Bullshit. God damn it.
Killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Ich will, dass jeder verfluchte Einzelne von euch das anatomische Theater angreift. Dort ist eine dreckige Ratte auf der Flucht. Ich will das Schwein tot sehen. Los!
Okay.
Get your
What the? Bugger off! Reminds me, there's health down here. That's exactly it. Okay. Let's do this again.
Killed your fucking dog.
Maybe I shouldn't have killed his dog. Okay. That.
Position.
You know what? Here might be a good spot to hole up if I can. Because there. And now, it's the only two paths to get to you. Are you idiots? Just not coming in here or something? Okay, well, if you guys want to stay up there. Two kills from cover. This seems to be working a lot better than my previous plans. Gonna have armor. I But I am keeping them down. And me alive. Shotgun back. Okay. I suppose I should actually be using this so I can get the dual weapon kills. She survived that. Nice. Okay, so. Well, you took all my damn weapons. Okay, so, let's see. You want me to go there? Let's just double check anywhere else, see if there's anything else going on. Nope, so this way it is. Probably not gonna work.
No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Yeah. And this, I think, is where we're gonna leave it off. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And we'll see y'all next time.